The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from England, weighing in at 220 pounds, Ray Rex.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
And his opponent from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in at 220 pounds, Dr. Deaver.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
Working for control.
Wow.
Controlling the tempo.
Harsh impact.
Working for control. Watching Monday Night Raw. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Ooh, what impact.
Boom, what impact.
Out, DDT connects.
Stomp right to the gut.
Added pressure afterwards.
Ugh.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
He's been quickly taking control here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh my God. Breaker.
Right to the spine. Ugh, heavy duty right hand.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Whoa. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Four!
Ooh, man! Double axe handle.
And setting him up.
Oh, right into the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neckbreaker!
Oh no, clogging the airflow.
Is he done? Great job breaking the hold there.
Good thing, too. That could have been ugly, Michael.
Grabbing the arm lock.
Very nice.
There is so much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen here in WWE. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh, turn down the lights. Kick everybody out.
Curtain call. Cover. He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
There's not much room out there.
DDT face first.
It's all academic at this point.
What a slam, Michael.
Ooh-wee. Oh, nasty impact.
Three.
Boom.
Right between the eyes. This match grinded him down a little.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Six.
Oof.
Seven.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Eight. Nine.
Oof. Well measured.
Back inside the ring. He's done it. Action.
Man, oh man, look at that. I really enjoyed every minute of this.
Here is your winner, Rey Rex.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.